Maybe I'll sleep tonight.
Wish we could just cut down a lot of them.
Starving. I'll be glad when this is all over. Rock's teeth. Bloom's got the city by the neck and the barrel. barely afford the sack house. Into Dayport.
Not enough for my liking. I can still see your face.
It hurts.
Yesterday, I could have sworn I saw a man dressed in black crossing the roofs outside our apartment.
The rooftops? What was he doing up there?
I don't know. I pulled away from the window. If I couldn't see him, he couldn't see me.
Guards to grave holes. Wonder what they put in the sloop.
sick. I know it. I should have learned to read. Rock's teeth.
Wish we could just cut down the lot of them.
Good luck getting the administration to do the paperwork. We should get more sleep. Doesn't feel safe on the streets.
Huh? I'd swear I saw someone.
I didn't see them.
Nothing. I must be more tired than I thought.
Something doesn't feel right.
get more sleep.
Someone will hear our voices. Someone will tell the Blacktops enough is enough.
That kind of someone usually ends up swinging from the gallows.
What do we have here?
It didn't seem to do anything.
Weather's turning.
Not enough for my liking. I can still see your face.
I met this man last night. He asked me what I thought about the Baron.
Yeah? What did he tell us?
I said I've got bigger problems.
You! On your knees!
Why? What'd I do?
Shut it, Bleater! Only Graven Newspain taught that to watch. And you're not a Graven.
No, sir. I'm a North Crest man. I have been my whole life.
What's that smell? You pissed yourself, didn't you?
Please, I didn't do anything.
I'm watching you, Bleater. Now get out of here before I lock you up for life.
Docks are dead. Not a boat in or out since the Baron's lockdown. They even closed up that carnival.
Shame. Captain Durham always said you should join it.
Dandy Durham's rotting under a sackcloth and lie in a gloom pit. Ditch. Who's the sideshow now?
The island. Poppy mist to make you forget your troubles.
The only things under Raker's Ditch are the bones of jackknolls like you.
Thank you.
shadows are playing tricks on you.
Must have been the shadows.
Give me a yell if you find anything.
Is there anybody here? Probably a rod's nest nearby.
cover each other's backs. I'll look everywhere. You want to see?
Eh?
Give me a start, damn it!
They say the House of Blossoms is under Raker's Ditch. Prettiest girls on the island. Poppy mist to make you forget your troubles.
The only things under Raker's Ditch are the bones of jackknolls like you.
They say the House of Blossoms is under Raker's Ditch. Prettiest girls on the island. Poppy mist to make you forget your troubles.
The only things under Raker's Ditch are the bones of jackknolls like you.
The only place we ever see each other is the gallows. Terrible around here. I'm starving.
same nightmares every night.
Wish there was a sloop stall nearby.
Madame probably bathes in Troy's tonic.
Everyone's on edge.
Poppy milk's not cheap, Will. Neither am I.
Madam probably bathes in Troy's tonic.
What's next?
What happened to the sloop cellars?
Same nightmares every night.
It doesn't feel safe on the streets.
Milk's not cheap, Will. Neither am I.
My neck aches.
so tired these days.
There was a sloop stall nearby. What I'd give for a coffee. Hope it's not the gloom. End up a rat show if I'm not careful. Tough times.
It's cold out tonight.
This damned city. Worn out.
out tonight.
Hungry as a...
Poppy milk's not cheap. Well, neither am I.
Good thing I came along. Someone could have hurt themselves. feeling all that well. Gloom's taken so many already.
Hey? Someone sneaking around?
Maybe death would be a favor.
The only things under Raker's Ditch are the bones of jackknolls like you.
Seek you out.
say the House of Blossoms is under Raker's Ditch. Prettiest girls on the island. Poppy Mist to make you forget your troubles.
The only things under Raker's Ditch are the bones of jackknolls like you. Under Raker's Ditch are the bones of jackknolls like you.
House of Blossoms is under Raker's Ditch. Prettiest girls on the island. Poppy Mist to make you forget your troubles.
The only things under Raker's Ditch are the bones of jackknolls like you.
See, the House of Blossoms is under Raker's Ditch. Prettiest girls on the island. Poppy Mist to make you forget your troubles.
The only things under Raker's Ditch are the bones of jackknolls like you. The only things under Raker's Ditch are the bones of jackknolls like you.
Wonder what they put in the sloop.
Thank you.
there?
Guess what I saw going down in Blackfurrow last night.
Spit it out. I'm not guessing.
Fine, fine. The Watch was trying to arrest that Graven crazy Jacob.
Oh, Betty resisted.
Fine, fine. The Watch was trying to arrest that Graven crazy Jacob.
Oh, Betty resisted.
I don't like the way the commons flinch when you look at them.
You going soft?
No, they don't flinch enough. Sets a bad...
I'll slay you, Blackhand!
Keep your wits about you. hide anymore.
What you gonna do that for? He can't pay us if he's dead.
Relax. He wasn't good for it anyway. I just didn't want him to top himself before I had a chance to rough him up one last time.
I think a tooth's coming loose.
I should get more sleep.
Something's different about you.
Wait, I've got it. You don't stink of sweat and piss.
I just rolled with Polly Adler, the sweetest smelling dock frock in the skin market. I guess her perfume's still clinging to me.
Lucky bastard. I've been on her waiting list for 2 months.
I waited 5, and she's worth it.
I know a sailor who said Polly's importing that perfume from a foreign country.
No wonder. Her whole room and skin market smells like an exotic garden.
Probably worth the fortune she paid, if she's betting louses like you.
I'm getting sick. I know it.
Gods, the grave holes.
I'll put a bolt through my own head before I let one of them take me.
Smells terrible.
Stop taking off.
You going soft?
No, they don't flinch enough. Set's a bad, what do you call it? A bad omen?
What you going to do that for? He can't pay us if he's dead.
Relax. He wasn't good for it anyway. I just didn't want him to top himself before I had a chance to rough him up one last time.
My back's hurting bad.
This waiting is killing me. Perhaps a target will calm my nerves.
Worn out. I need to rest.
My neck aches. Oh, what's next? Rock's teeth.
Catch the gloom. Some trouble. I'll put them in their place.
I'm starving.
I thought I'd love being in the Watch, but...
Ugh, smells terrible around here.
Stay hidden. I hope I don't need eyeglasses.
Get back to your patrol.
This is a lifter. Steal from someone else. What's all the ruckus? Come out! You're scaring me, whoever you are!
Good find. What do we have here? This switch is practically invisible. I should keep an eye out for these. Erin once told me she'd trapped the place to stop unwelcome visitors. I'll need to step lightly. Thank you.
You've never been here before, have you?
Erin?
What's the matter, Garrett? Did I finally get the drop on you?
How are you here? You died.
Maybe this is where the dead wait when they've got nowhere else to go. And now you're here. Are you dead, Garrett? Wanted to be you. We're so alike. But why did I even try? The world already has a Garrett.
What do you want from me?
I want you to steal a key to the truth. It's from before I left home, before I became Erin. But you have to find it yourself. Those are the rules. Looking. I'll tell you when you're close. You're close. A little further.
It's almost as if Erin wanted me to find something. I can't leave without checking. What is this, and why did Erin have it? onto the House of Blossoms. It's marked by red lights, so I find those lights, I find the brothel.
Famine's getting worse.
I've 6 mouths to feed and 1 apple between us.
Don't make the same mistake Ruger did.
What did that fool do this time?
Stole some bread. Blacktops had him strung up before it had time to come out the other end.
some coffee. Everywhere. Maybe I'll sleep tonight. It's cold out tonight.
starving.
Some trouble. I'll put them in their place.
Look everywhere! You won't escape!
Let's get him! Anyone.
Enough. Holding our posts is more important.
Doesn't feel safe on the streets.
Out.
by order.
What's next?
I should get more sleep.
I think a tooth's coming loose.
They say the House of Blossoms is under Raker's Ditch. Prettiest girls on the island. Poppy mist to make you forget your troubles.
The only things under Raker's Ditch are the bones of jackknolls like you.
more sleep. Shift over. I could use a stiff pint right about now. Thank you.
the sloop.
This damned city.
Guess what I saw going down in Blackfurrow last night.
Spit it out, I'm not guessing.
Fine, fine. The Watch was trying to arrest that graven crazy, Jacob.
Oh, Betty resisted.
That's one word for it. Jacob faced down three guards, put two of them out on their backs and broke some bones before running off.
Rourke's teeth. Remind me not to piss off the graven.
A black hand would jump through my window. I'd welcome some warm coffee.
Cold out tonight.
This should keep Lady Christina's children out of honest work.
I wonder what they put in the sloop.
Guards to grave holes. Tough times. so hungry.
Modern lights are giving me headaches.
Look on the bright side. At least we've got light to start by.
Someone will hear our voices. Someone will tell the Blacktops enough is enough.
That kind of someone usually ends up swinging from the gallows.
Not enough for my liking. I still see your face.
You stop right there!